Hello everyone, welcome to my channel KK Tech Solutions. In this video I'm going to show you how to convert a Word document into PDF. So let's get started. So I'm taking this Word document as an example. Now I want to convert this Word document into PDF file. So open your Chrome browser and in your Google search engine just search I love PDF. Give enter. Just open this link, I love PDF link, and here there are a lot of options. See, you can see Word to PDF. Just select here. It will ask you to upload your Word document. Click on select Word files and go to your location and give the document whatever you want to convert. Just give the Word document. After giving your Word document, click on convert to PDF. So it will convert your Word document into PDF file. You can see converting Word to PDF. Word file has been converted to PDF. It is asking you to download PDF. So give your location where you want to save the PDF file. See, you can see here .pdf. I'm saving in desktop. Save. See, this is my Word document and I converted my Word document into PDF file. Let's open PDF file and check how it converted. See, it converted my Word document perfectly into PDF file. I will open the Word document also for you. This is my Word document. So in this way simply we can convert a Word document into PDF file. I hope the video is useful. If the video is helpful to you, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.